a 4,000-year-old artifact from ancient Mesopotamia has come under an unusual level of scrutiny in the past couple of months, as visitors to the Mesopotamian Gallery at the Oriental Institute of the University of Chicago have noted its unusual resemblance to the modern-day fidget spinner. But while the artifact has indeed been labeled as a toy for 85 years, it now appears that it is something else altogether – a weapon. It became apparent that the artifact had been classified in error when researchers began enhancing the museum's exhibition space. It transpired that when the excavators first uncovered the artifact, which dates to between 2000 BC and 1800 BC, there was a great deal of confusion as to what it could be. Some of the researchers believed that the unique object was an instrument used in astrological divination, as it featured several animals on its body, including a bull, an ibex, and a lion. However, as there were many toys found in the area which was made of the same material as the object, baked clay, the researchers concluded that it was a rather ornate spinning toy. In the past couple of months, the object has gained quite a lot of attention, as people have noted its resemblance to the modern-day fidget spinner, which has become incredibly popular among schoolchildren. The senior associate editor at Wired even jokingly tweeted an image of the artifact along with the caption, "Proof that there are no original ideas anymore." However, the researchers at the museum have put an end to this line of thought, as they now believe that the object is a mace head. It's very unusual for mace heads to be discovered that are made from baked clay, and they are ordinarily crafted out of stone. However, the artifact bears a striking resemblance to other mace heads from the region, and there may be a very good reason why this particular object was crafted from a much weaker substance. According to a researcher from the museum, the mace head was discovered in the temple region of the ancient settlement. As there is evidence that the ancient Mesopotamians believed that maces were the weapons of the gods, it may be more likely that this is not a simple toy, but rather a sacred object to commemorate the warrior gods of ancient culture. Subscribe for more. Get the latest news and subscribe to our newsletter at disclose.tv.